Dominick Barlow outscored the entire opposing team 13-5 in the first quarter, going 3-for-3 from deep and putting in work down low. But DME Academy came right back at him. They went back and forth for the rest of the game, and in the end, DME was able to score more points than him. However, team overtime won by 24, and Big Nate hit this sick 360, so I guess that's really what's most important here.
Oh,
my God! Oh my God!
Yeah.